Basics of blood sugar. Diabetes is a common disease observed in masses. Do you know it is on rise? Out of 7.7 crore type 2 diabetes patients, 50% people don't even know that they have diabetes. 50 to 65% in the 20 years age group are at high risk of developing lifetime diabetes. Patients affected by COVID are also at risk of developing new onset of diabetes. Curious to know about it? Welcome to Basics of Blood Sugar. Come, let's sneak peek into real world to understand it better. Here, we are at Mohan's house. Mohan is a well-to-do and a hard-working official in his 40s. Recently, he has started experiencing few symptoms like tiredness, excessive thirst, feeling very hungry, frequent urination, and weight loss. He's really worried and decides to meet the doctor. Beware! These are warning signs of diabetes. Do you know what diabetes is? The human body naturally has sugar or glucose in the blood. The right amount of blood sugar gives the body cells and organs energy. Diabetes is a condition where there is too much sugar or glucose in your blood. In order to keep blood sugar levels within a normal range, the body needs insulin. Insulin is a hormone that directs the body cells to take up glucose and store it. Is Mohan really suffering from diabetes? Let's visit the dispensary. Doctor listens to Mohan's symptoms and advises him to take fasting sugar and postprandial blood glucose test. You may ask, what does this test signify? Fasting blood glucose is the amount of glucose in blood after an overnight fasting of 12 hours. Alternatively, the blood glucose measured after 2 hours of food intake is called as postprandial blood glucose. Random glucose can be checked at any time of the day. If the test signifies that the fasting blood glucose is 126 mg per deciliter or higher, then the person has diabetes mellitus. What does Mohan's report say? His fasting sugar is 140 mg per deciliter. Do you think he suffers from diabetes? Yes, you are right. Mohan has diabetes and he has to take medications and preventive measures accordingly. There are three types of diabetes: type 1, type 2, and gestational diabetes. In type 1 diabetes, body does not produce enough insulin. On the contrary, in type 2 diabetes, body produces insulin but can't use it well. Gestational diabetes is a temporary condition in pregnancy. Out of the three types, the most common type of diabetes is type 2 diabetes. Who are more prone to type 2 diabetes? People who are about 25 years and overweight with more waist circumference and minimal physical activity have more risk of diabetes. Similarly, the risk increases if they have a family history of diabetes. By eating healthy meal, staying physically active, getting regular checkups and taking prescribed medications, diabetes can be prevented and controlled. So together, let's beat diabetes to win life. See you in the next module. Beat Diabetes, Win Life. A public awareness initiative by USV.